How to use the advanced search in TomTec Data Center to see more functionalities like study status or modality. Select Expand or Collapse panel in order to change between basic and advanced search on the left upper hand corner. You can now search for advanced information. You can choose from drop-down menus like gender or modality. You can click on timing information. Please see the small icon on the right side for each column, like on study date, and you can type in something manually, like in assigned to. You can also filter for more than one columns. That means you can combine filter functionality. Just click from different fields and see the results now in the study list. To remove the filter functionality, please see the small icon on the top.